And now a little pass through the legs of a couple of players, and Mark Stone for Stephenson. To Pacioretty, back to Stephenson. In front, they score! I think Stone tipped it in on a goal mouth feed, and Vegas draws first blood.
That's the execution we talked about earlier in one of our keys to the game, and the transition of especially this threesome here. Pacioretty's the one that has always really hurt the Blues. He's got 5 goals in his last 2. But, I mean, this is a great setup. From the Blues' point of view, obviously, you've got to have your man. And Jordan Kyrou is following his man, which happens to be the goal scorer, but then lets him get to the inside. Mark Stone takes a great angle here. Looks like he slows down. Now he cuts in. And by this time, Jordan Kyrou lifts up his stick, but it's too late. When I talk about heavy sticks, Mark Stone is... and Ryan O'Reilly are 2 great examples in the league. They get those sticks down on the ice, and they are firm with them. And that was an excellent play there by the Vegas Golden Knights.